So, welcome students. So, in this question, you are asked to insert 7 AMs between 2 and 34. 7 AMs between 2 and 34. Iska matlab hai, you have two numbers 2 and 34. Iske beech mein you have to insert 7 AMs. Iska matlab you have to insert 7 numbers between 2 and 34 so that the whole sequence is in AP. So that the whole sequence is in AP. Okay. So let us assume that the arithmetic means that are inserted are x1, x2, x3, x4, x5, s6, x7. So these are the, let us assume that these are the arithmetic means inserted. So now, if these x1, x2, x3, x4, x5, x6, x7 are the 7 arithmetic means inserted between 2 and 34, so this sequence forms an AP. So, kuch na kuch common difference to hona chahiye. So, let D be the common difference of the resulting AP. Let D be the common difference of the resulting AP. So, agar D is the common difference hai, toh X1 kya hona chahiye? X1 has to be 2 plus D. X2 has to be X2. 2 plus एक और डी ऐड करना पड़ेगा 2 plus 2d x3 is equal to 2 plus 3d one more d ऐड करना पड़ेगा so on x7 जो x7 so 2 plus 7d होना पड़ेगा क्योंकि 3 के लिए 3d 2 के लिए 2d so 7 के लिए 7d so these are the 7 arithmetic means so सब में आपको पता है कि only d is the unknown अगर d पता है तो सारे निकल जाएगा सो d कैसे आएगा सो d कम्स फ्रॉम द नेक्स्ट इक्वेशन सो x7 इज 2 plus 7d अब 34 जो है x7 का नेक्स्ट टर्म सो 34 इज इक्वल टू 2 plus 8d हो जाएगा सो दिस इज द इंपॉर्टेंट इक्वेशन फ्रॉम व्हिच यू गेट d सो 34 इज इक्वल टू 2 plus 8d सो इस इक्वेशन से 8d इज इक्वल टू 32 दिस इंप्लाइज d इज इक्वल टू 32 by 8 is So, last equation is aapko d aa jayega. Once you have d, you just need to substitute d in all this equation. So, x1, the common difference is 4. So, x1, x2, x3 kya hoga? The sequence is 2, 4 common difference mein jayega. So, 2, 6, 10, 14, 18, 22, 26, 30 and 34. So, 6, 10, 14, 18, 22, 26, 30. Are the 6 are the 7 arithmetic means between 2 and 34. Ab next time jab exam mein karte hain aap ye sab kuch likhne ka zarurat nahi direct formula likh sakte hain. So direct formula is d is equal to final number minus initial number by n plus 1. So d ka formula is last number minus first number by n plus 1. So is formula se aapko directly d ka value aa jayega 34 minus 2 by n is the number of AMs 7 plus 1 is 8 that is equal to 32 by 8 is equal to 4 so formula yaad kiya to bahut jaldi ho jayega so common difference in this case is b minus a by n plus 1 so once you get the common difference iske baad you can just insert the arithmetic means very easily thank you